his partner from Kensington, New York, weighing 235 pounds, Paul Roma. Now first, I'd like to introduce the manager, the mouth of the South, Jimmy Hart. Now introducing from Calgary, Alberta, weighing 240 pounds, Brett the Hitman Hart. His partner from Reno, Nevada, weighing 280 pounds, Jim the Anvil Neidhart. It's tag team competition with Jim the Anvil Neidhart and the Hitman Brett Hart going against Tony Roma and his tag team partner. There's the bell. The match officially underway. Paul Roma starting things off with the Hitman, Bret Hart, manager Jimmy Hart from Hart of the South, at ringside. Roma with a side headlock. Oh! The Hitman catching him good. Bret Hart with an elbow pin. Paul Roma.
Well, I'll tell you, Jack, Paul Roma showed me vast improvement, but there he made a mistake. He got over in the Neidhart's corner and got caught in the corner.
Bret Hart stomping away right now on Roma and the Anvil. The Anvil there as well. Now the Anvil. Oh, look at that. A reverse and a tag. And here comes Hutchinson. Hutchinson right now trying to get at the Anvil. Oh,
look at the strength by Jim the Anvil Neidhart.
Oh, he took
Hutchinson and threw him like a 50-pound sack of potatoes across that ring, Jack.
Jim the Anvil Neidhart with a tremendous shot to the midsection, now coming up with a running slam.
Well, I'll tell you, the Anvil, he knows how to throw people. He was a tremendous college discus thrower and shot putter at UCLA. Played a couple of years with the Oakland Raiders, and everybody knows how bad they are.
There's a knee to the forehead of Hutchinson. As Hart and the Anvil Neidhart pounding away on this youngster.
I wonder if Al Davis taught the Anvil Neidhart some of them wrestling moves in there.
Al Davis?
The owner of the Raiders.
Yeah, I know who he is.
Mr. Nasty himself.
That's it. Oh, breaker in there by the Hitman, Bret Hart. Jimmy Hart claims that these two are the number one tag team combination in the world of professional wrestling today.
Well, I'll tell you, the number they're doing on Mr. Hutchinson right here, I might well believe it. Look at Hutchinson. Look at that. Unbelievable drop kick by Jim Neidhart. 290 pounds of him.
Did you see that drop kick by the Anvil, Jim Neidhart? Wow. We're talking about a big man airborne into the air with a tremendous drop kick and dropping Hutchinson down. Referee right now complaining to Jim the Anvil Neidhart.
Yeah, and there's my style of tag team wrestling, Jack. The Anvil took the referee away, and Neidhart comes in and does a little dirty work. I like that, because remember, the gospel according to Ventura is swimming.
Look at this, double teaming, clothesline, try for a press, three count, that's it.